Last night, I informed that irate lady that was just in your office a minute ago that I was going to marry you.
I talked about you so much that she finally said, well, now, the next thing I expect to hear from you is that you're going to marry the girl. And I said, yeah, that's it exactly.
You know, if you scratch under the surface here, you'll find a proposal lying around.
I admit it's kind of left-handed. I can't help that. I'm sort of a left-handed guy, you know.
Oh, tell me.